Oh look, another alien to bother poor Crux. Whoop. As if Doggers stealing Flowey to feed their dragons isn't enough. You're a seeker, are you? We had one named Gray, rest his soul. That's all I'm saying until you save my owner, Camiel. Whoop. He's hiding in the cave across the lake. This stone will help you get to him. Whoop.
There were two tribes, the Flowies and the Doggers. The Flowies were careless and spent their time playing games. The Doggers were disciplined and maintained strict order in their territory. The Doggers were evil but human. Since the Seekers did not fight against mortals, they divided the tribes with a great war. I, Seeker Gray, maintained the balance of power and supported the wall with my energy. Before my death, I passed my duties to a Flowey named Camiel. But he failed, and the wall fell. Ever since, the Flowies have been forced to hide so they would not be caught by the Doggers.
Thank you.
Hurry! Take me to him. Only Seeker Green and I could understand Kami. Give me a... Try to calm him. You should prepare a calming potion. We won't get any information from him without it. Here's the recipe.
Thank you.